was a real piece of work. Sorry he's gone.
Whoa!
Hello, friend. Would you help me with more information?
I've told you everything.
Really appreciate it. Goodbye.
No! No! No!
Hey! Get the hell down, man! We're under attack!
Yeah, I'll lead out.
Are you Sentinel or one of those army guys running around?
One of the army guys. My name's Nomad.
Good. Please, I'm Dr. Rathi, the cold lead here at Cryo Hope. I desperately need your help. I think one of our clients might be missing.
Clients? You mean...
One of the bodies. Specifically, the body of Dr. Frida Garcia, the woman who founded this lab. She was sick and had herself put under. Now she's missing, and there's a rumor going around that she woke up on her own and walked out. I have to find out what's going on.
How frozen corpse just up and walk out?
I don't know. Her body was held in the startup, not with the other bodies in Eternity. Maybe that had something to do with it. I don't know.
It's not like she woke up and walked home, though. Would her body have any value to anyone?
Well, Skell's security system is based on biometrics. If you had her body, you could get into her house. I don't know. Leave me alone.
You're in my personal space.
Judging from the timestamp, some of these files have been deleted. Clearly an inside job.
What the? I got a visual on enemy fighters. Get out of here. Cross them.
That's everything I know. Don't kill me. Come on.
Busy.
Do you two work at Cryohope?
We do. My name is Alice.
And I'm Bob. What can we help you with?
I'm looking into a body that's gone missing.
Oh.
I wonder if you mean... the rumor about the body that walked out. We heard about that.
So that's real?
That's what I'm trying to find out. Know anyone who would want a body?
No. It would take a pretty sick person to take a frozen corpse.
Sorry we can't tell you more.
Oh, wait. What about Jimmy's him?
Oh, yeah. I forgot about Jimmy. Yes. You should totally check with him. I don't know how I could have forgotten about him.
I'll check him out. Thanks. Hey, can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah, sure.
Heard anything about one of the cryonic bodies getting up and walking out of there?
Oh, yeah, I know about that. I was just talking, you know. I didn't mean to start no trouble.
You started the rumor.
Well, not exactly me. One of the other scientists, Alice, told me about it. She told me I should tell people, you know, to scare them or something.
So it was Alice's idea to spread the rumor?
Yeah, she's something else. And I thought she might notice me more if I helped her out.
So if the body didn't walk out, what happened to it?
Jeez, I don't know. I swear. Wait. They log everything that happens to the bodies. The records are stored in their backup server in the cryogenization center.
It's quite a shit out there.
Please just be quiet. It's bad enough I gotta be out here.
Huh. So Bob and Alice either ran away or went missing. Curiouser and curiouser.
shit! They're here!
Shit! Eyes on enemy! I got it!
Hostiles! We made contact with...
Well, that looks like a frozen body. Frida's body, if I'm not mistaken.
If you return at a later time, I'm sure she will be delighted to greet you. Thank you, and have a nice day.
Sounds like they got Blake too. Go.
Leave me alone, please.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
I'm gonna do a search.
I'll back you up. Let's go.
Someone's here. I know it.
I better take a look.
I'll come too. There's something out there.
Thank goodness you're back. Did you find out what happened to Dr. Garcia's body?
Well, the good news is she didn't walk out on her own. The bad news is a certain Bob and Alice stole her body.
Bob and Alice? That can't be. They're two of our most dedicated scientists.
Apparently, they were dedicated to their own greed. They used Dr. Garcia's body to get past the biometric locks in her house.
They were after her research. They didn't get it. They won't ever be getting it. Thank you for your help. And hey, if you reach a point in your life where you're interested in trying cryonics, come find me.